So far, what I see with this one, she's what? Just over a year now?
Yes. Well, she's in a year and a half.
Here comes another. Here comes another.
I hope so.
I can't tell. Another white.
Another breech. Damn. This one's got, looks like, markings. Come on, girl. Come on. Push again. Feel good, strong heartbeat. There's twins. Here, Mom. You got a tick mark right there. Little 10 tick marks. Yeah, I know. That's the reason I didn't say anything. I would have told you. Yeah, you got that one's head cleaned out. Its brother's stomping on it, but on that it's doing okay, it looks so far.
Clean the other one.
There you go. Hey. Can't forget him. Or forget this one here. Well, that's two of them in a 20-minute time frame. They're off to a long start, yeah. Thank you.
She, I don't think she's done.
No, she's not. Move this one over here a little closer, will you? Finish up cleaning them? We're cleaning her? Had it picked up to move it. I should have looked to see if it was boy or girl. And if it's another boy, it's just going to reconfirm my suspicions of first time does. First kittings of the animals, the bucks. On this property. That one popped out pretty quick. At first I thought it was... Well, we're guessing right now that she's got three. She could have quads and she could have more. Daniel had one doe that he thought dropped six babies. Or maybe it was quintuplets or however that's five of them. And if that's the case, yeah, they're going to be small. You got a little gunk on your face there, buddy.
Some strong white jeans.
Yeah, he does. I thought for sure.
We'd get little moles.
Well, I at least expected a little bit of color. But like I said, it looks like...
That looks like a cream tick mark, and I've rubbed my finger on it. That's hair. I think. Maybe not. Part of the placenta or sac.
You're gonna have to help her. She's getting ready. Want me to come in yet? I don't want to come in because I don't want to disturb her that much.
Right.
She ain't cleaning this one.
Not like she should be. But I think that other one keeps disrupting her. Here you go, Mama. Hey, hey, girl. Come on. Over here. She's kind of going into the trance thing again.
If I remember correctly, Spice was kind of the same way.
With the firstborn?
With the firstborn.
Yeah, she took on them both, but still concentrated on the firstborn.
Cleaning that second one now, good.
The dogs needed their report.
Yes, I realized that.
He's barking at me.